Welcome to our combined choral concert of University Chorus and Northridge Singers. I am Dr. Catherine Ramos-Baker, and I thank you on behalf of our choirs for taking time from your schedules to support our students' work through this pandemic year. Like everyone else during this difficult time, our students have faced economic insecurity, loss of loved ones, and health issues, and yet they showed up and gave their all during each class meeting. In both classes, we worked together in a large group Zoom setting, and then we had smaller peer-led groups, and then ending each rehearsal together. Through listening to each individual audio recording, each section's combined recordings, professional recordings, exemplar peer recordings, and instructor and peer feedback, we were able to grow through this year together. Tonight, we have 9 video and audio recordings to share with you. Emily Martin will be monitoring the chat. Please feel free to give a congratulations to your favorite choir member. Daniel Sanchez is streaming this Zoom meeting and our audios and videos. Thank you, Daniel. Our first video is by the Northridge Singers, featuring soloists from Northridge Singers. Ukutula, an African prayer for peace.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Alec Van Wagner. I am co-president of University Chorus. The next piece we're going to do is Sicut Locutus Est. Sicut Locutus Est is a movement from J.S. Bach's Magnificat in D, composed in 1723 for his first Christmas in Leipzig as cantor of the St. Thomas Church. It was originally written in E flat, but he rewrote it in D in 1733. The work is for five-part chorus, soloists, and chamber orchestra. Tonight, you will hear the university chorus singing this five-part movement, accompanied by keyboards. The accompanying slides are of Bach and Leipzig.
Sicut locutus est ad patres nostri, Abraham et semine generibus est eus, sicut locutus est ad patres nostri, sicut locutus est ad patres eus, sicut locutus est
Good evening. My name is Israel Segura, and I am the president of Northridge Singers. The next piece you will hear is the first movement of the ever-famous Requiem Mass in D minor, whose legendary classical composer, Mozart, was unable to complete due to his death on December 5, 1791. The grand work was later completed by his student, Süssmayr. In this video, the Northridge Singers sing to the text, "Grant them eternal rest, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them." This is Introitus.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Kaylee Velasquez, and I'm also a co-president for the University Chorus. Lacrimosa is another movement from Mozart's Requiem in D. Its text is part of the Dies Irae sequence of the Requiem Mass, and the translation of the traditional Latin text goes, "Full of tears will be that day, when from the ashes shall rise the guilty man to be judged. Therefore spare him, O God, merciful Lord Jesus. Grant them eternal rest. Amen." The Lacrimosa movement has been used in dozens of films and is one of the most popular movements of Mozart's Requiem. Now we'll listen to the University Chorus singing the Lacrimosa, accompanied by slides of Mozart and Salzburg.
CSUN is very fortunate to have an outstanding music faculty. University Chorus is fortunate to have worked with one of our guitar faculty, Dr. Brian Fasola, on two videos, Music by the 20th Century Composer Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco. These next two pieces reflect his love of his own roots in Spanish music and poetry. These pieces are built on the poetry of Federico García Lorca, Romancero Gitano, Gypsy Ballads, and Cante Hondo, Deep Songs. Enjoy Crotalo and Memento from Romancero Gitano, University Chorus, and Dr. Brian Fasola.
Cantique de Jean Racine by Gabriel Fauré was written for a composition contest when Fauré was 19 years old. He won first prize with this early work. He later became director at the Paris Conservatory and composed French art songs, operas, piano works, nocturnes, impromptunes, orchestral works, and chamber music, especially piano quintets. The Cantique is a paraphrase of a Latin text for matins by the 17th century playwright Jean Racine. Here is a translation of some of the text. Word of the highest, our only hope, eternal day of earth and the heavens. Pour on us the fire of your powerful grace. Look on favor upon your faithful people. We'll now listen to the Northridge Singers recording, accompanied by slides of Fauré and Paris.
Thank you.
Hello again. The next piece you're about to witness is taken from Handel's oratorio titled Judas Maccabeus, and is one of his most recognized choral anthems, composed in 1746 and still celebrated and honored in this century. Here is Hallelujah, Amen, performed by the Northridge Singers.
Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, amen.
Oh, Judah, rejoice, 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 O Judah, in songs divine.
With cherubim and seraphim harmonious joy.
With cherubim and seraphim harmonious joy.
This concert is nearly at its end. It has taken a year of almost 200 people working together with multiple technologies and patience and helping one another to put these recordings together. The students in both choirs have worked faithfully and diligently, and it has made this experience better for everyone involved. I am grateful to all the people who have made this possible, especially to our accompanist, Jia Yong Koo, to our co-presidents of University Chorus, Alec Van Wagner and Kaylee Velasquez, to our University Chorus section leaders and band lab leaders, Kaylee Velasquez, Brittany Nguyen, Emily Martin, Amanda Diaz, Alec Van Wagner, Horacio Flores, Kyle Dizon, Matt Morton, Roz Davidoff, and Sophia Cho. Our University Chorus Exemplar Quartet, Amber Buenaventura, Emily Martin, Sophia Paz, Robin Thompson, and Matt Morton. In Northridge Singers, the president of Northridge Singers, Israel Segura, and Vice President Megan Schoff, and section leaders Gabriela Bluvband, Sophia Bakayev, Erin McGuire, Megan Schoff, Carly Fox, Israel Segura, and Adam McCrory. The Exemplar Quartet, Gabriela Bluvband, Megan Schoff, Erin McGuire, Emily Martin, Israel Segura, Gil Usum, and Adam McCrory. A special thanks to our guest faculty artist, Dr. Brian Fasola. A thank you to David Sanchez for setting up and producing this live stream event. And to Soundhouse for the audio and video recordings of both choirs. Lift Every Voice and Sing and Overcome is our last recording for this evening. Best wishes to all our students as they finish this semester, a healthy summer, and looking forward to seeing you all in the fall. And now, our audio recording, Lift Every Voice.
Let it breeze out that cheek to cheek.